Made it to the top. Czech Switzerland. Largest sandstone in Europe. Hans Christian Andersen once visited here twice during his lifetime. Perfect day, almost perfect. Not too many tourists, so Friday. And it's time for a Czech beer. And this is where I'm headed next. Thanks for watching.